nivel nacional, no es igual como ustedes. Luchen por interés, por defender el pinche gobierno corrupto. No caiga aquí en medio. Entiendan esto. Escuchen, abren sus oídos, pues. No se hagan sordos.
Solo porque no comprende la razón que estás aquí.
Opening remarks at the first intercontinental encounter for humanity and against neoliberalism. July 27, 1996. Aguascalientes 2, Subventic, San Andrés Sacamachén de los Pobres, Chiapas, México. Brothers and sisters of Asia, Africa, Oceania, Europe, and America. Welcome to the mountains of the Mexican Southeast. Let us introduce ourselves. We are the Zapatista National Liberation Army. For 10 years, we lived in these mountains, preparing to fight a war. In these mountains, we built an army. Below, in the cities and plantations, we did not exist. Our lives were worth less than those of machines or animals. We were like stones, like weeds in the road. We were silenced. We were faceless. We were nameless. We had no future. We did not exist. For the powers that be know internationally by the term neoliberalism, we did not count, we did not produce, we did not buy, we did not sell. We were a cipher in the accounts of big capitals. Then we went to the mountains to find ourselves and see if we could ease the pain of being forgotten like stones and weeds. Here, in the mountains of the Mexican Southeast, our dead live on. Our dead, who live in the mountains, know many things. They speak to us of their dead, and we hear them. Coffins speak and tell us another story that comes from yesterday and points to tomorrow. The mountains spoke to us, the Masehualo. We common and ordinary people. We are simple people,
queremos tener vida
as our tell us.
Somos pueblos.
Every day and in this night, our wants us to dance the egg stall and repeat this brutal
thinkers. Desde antes de la conquista.
If us men rules our lands and has giant war machines like the bull, half puma, half horse, that spread pain and death among us. The Strikers government sent us the alu shop. The lars will follow our people and make them forgetful. This is why we became soldiers. This is why we remain soldiers. Because we want no more death and trickery for our people. Because we want no more forgetting. The mountain told us to take up arms, so we will have a voice. It told us to cover our face, so we will have a face. It told us to forget our names, so we could be named
nameless.
It told us to protect our past, so we will have a future. In the mountains, the dead live, our dead. With them living the Bhutan and the Ikal, the light and the darkness, the wet and the dry, the hurt and the wind, the rain and the fire. The mountain is the home of the Halakwinik, the real human being, the big chief. Here we learn and remember that we are what we are. The real men and women. So, with our voices strengthening our hands, with our face reborn, with our name renamed, our yesterday at the center of the four points of Chan Santa Cruz in Balamna. The star was born with the Finns humanity, and remind us that there are five parts that make up the world. In the season when the Jacob ride is spreading the rain, we came down once more to speak with our own and prepare the storm that will signal the harvest. We broke forth the war in the year zero, and we began to walk this path that has brought up to your hearts, and today brings you to ours. This is where we are, the Zapatista National Liberation Army. The voice that arms itself to be heard, the face that hides itself to be seen, the name that hides itself to be named,
nameless.
The red star would call out to humanity and the world to be heard, to be seen, to be named, the tomorrow to be harvested in the past. Behind our black mask, behind our armed voice, behind our unnameable name, behind us, who you see,
who you say,
behind us,
who you see,
we are you,
we are you,
we are you. Behind we are the same simple and ordinary men and women. We are repeating in all races, painted in all colors, speak in all language, and live in all places. The same forgotten men and women, the same excluded, the same untolerated, the same persecuted. We are you,
we are you.
Behind us, you are us. Behind our mask is the face of all excluded women,
excluded
of
women.
All the forgotten indigenous, of all the persecuted homosexuals, of all the despised youth, of all the beaten migrants, of all those imprisoned for their words and faults, of all the humiliated workers, of all those dead from neglect, of all the simple and ordinary men and women who don't count, who aren't seen. We are who are nameless, who have no tomorrow. Brothers and sisters, we have invited you to this meeting to seek for and find yourselves and us.
Zapatistas,
you have all
Zapatistas,
touched our hearts,
Zapatistas,
and you can see we are not special. You can see we are simple and ordinary men and women.
Nameless.
You can see we are the rebellious mirror that wants to be a pane of glass and break. You can see we are who we are, so we can stop being, so we are to become the you, who we are. We are the Zapatistas.
Zapatistas.
We invited Zapatistas. You for all of us to hear ourselves and speak to ourselves, to see all that we are. Brothers and sisters, in these mountains the talking coffin spoke to us and told us ancient stories that recalls our pain and our rebellions. Our grief will not end as long as we live. We will not give up our banner. Our dead will live on forever. So say the mountains that speak to us. So say the stars that shine in Chanta, Santa Cruz. So tells the star that the Khrushchev,
the rebels
will not be defeated. And will continue on their road alongside everyone in the human constellation, that the red people, the Chachakmak,
we always come,
the red star that will come. Help the world be free. From the mountains of the Mexican Sudeast, the indigenous clandestine revolutionary committee, General Command of the Zapatista National Liberation Army, Planet Earth.
Planet Earth. Planet Earth. Planet Earth.